The ARIA Awards are known to attract daring outfits on the red carpet. And Ksenjia Lukich gave a little sugar and spice as she arrived at the awards show on Tuesday. The model took the plunge in a very low-cut frock by Zimmermann, which flaunted her decolletage and trim pins. Scroll down for video. Sugar and spice. Ksenjia Lukich takes the plunge in a stunning low-cut floral frock as she leads the arrivals at the ARIA Awards. The news presenter was on to a winner with the flirty white frock, which contained hints of green and blue. Her shoes were also a stylish highlight of the outfit, with Ksenjia selecting a pair of cream heels which were tied in a bow at the ankles. She edges a'rds further with a cream clutch which she kept a tight grip on as she posed for the cameras. Flirty frock, the TV presenter put on a daring display in the skin-bearing number. Keeping a little more covered up despite Sydney's sweltering heat was 19-year-old Ali Simpson. She opted for a feminine pink hue when it came to her choice of attire, donning baby pink satin pants matched with a white top. The blonde sister of Cody Simpson completed the ensemble by adding a sheer pink trench coat and suede ankle boots. However, the bizarre outfit looked to be causing Ali grief, and she was spotted getting a helping hand by a minder while on the red carpet. Flaunting it. While on the red carpet showed off her pink and white ARIA ensemble. Feminine hues, the blonde singer donned a sheer pink trench coat, white top and satin pants. Pretty in pink, despite the sweltering Sydney heat, Ali Simpson, pictured, opted to cover up. A little assistance please. The sister of Cody Simpson appeared to need a helping hand with her outfit while on the red carpet. Making a statement at the awards was Prince Christian Wilkins, who channeled his inner Cher Horowitz. He wore a plaid yellow and black skirt just like the iconic Clueless character and teamed it with a sheer shirt, leather jacket, and chunky heels. Christian wore his flowing blonde locks in two braided pigtails and was joined Andrew Kelly, who opted for a smudged red lip. Channeling Cher Horowitz, Prince Christian Wilkins, left, wore a plaid yellow and black skirt teamed with chunky heels and a leather jacket as he posed with Andrew Kelly, right. Making a statement, Andrew opted for a smudged red lip while Christian styled his blonde locks in braided pigtails. Matching, the boys both wore plaid, albeit in different colors, for the outing. Pop star Samantha Jade was in high spirits as she caught up with Ksenjia Lukich for a chat and seemingly couldn't contain her laughter. Dressed in a figure-hugging jeweled gown, the former X Factor star put on an animated display as she spoke. The backless frock provided a glimpse of her physique while her gorgeous blonde locks were left to casually cascade over her body. In stitches. Pop star Samantha Jade seemingly couldn't contain her laughter as she caught up with Ksenjia Lukich on the red carpet. Good spirits, dressed in a figure-hugging jeweled gown, the former X Factor star put on an animated display as she spoke to the TV presenter. Country artist Missy Lancaster was a vision in black, turning heads on the red carpet in a racy jumpsuit. The plunging neckline accentuated her assets and the singer matched the look with a clutch and pumps in the same shade. Missy's stunning dark locks were styled sleek and straight with a center part while her immaculately applied makeup highlighted her natural good looks. Vision in black, country artist Missy Lancaster, pictured, turned heads in a racy jumpsuit with a plunging neckline. Showing off her taut midriff was social media sensation Taylor May, who wore a black and white patterned two-piece outfit. She added a pop of color with purple boots while her statement gold earrings were also impossible to miss. TV presenter James Tobin also didn't shy away from wearing a striking color, choosing a burgundy suit for his outfit. Meanwhile, comedian Joel Creasy looked dapper in a navy blue suit accessorized with a black bow tie. Wearing similar attire to the funny man was Red Wiggle Simon Price, who was joined by personal trainer partner Lauren Hannaford in a thigh-scheming white mini dress. Standing out, Taylor May wore a two-piece outfit which showed off her taut midriff and added a pop of color with purple boots. The boys are here. TV presenter James Tobin, left, chose a burgundy suit while comedian Joel Creasy, right, looked dapper in navy blue. Date night. Red Wiggle Simon Price, left, also went for a navy suit and was joined by his personal trainer partner Lauren Hannaford, right, in a white mini dress.